Any idea what this meeting's all about?
Oh, probably something to do with the kids.
Why, did something happen?
Oh, I'm sure they've gotten kidnapped by the latest demon or something.
Paige, that is so not funny.
You get so emotional when you're PMS.
Yeah, and you get mean.
I do not get mean. I'm above it all. Nothing happens to me.
Alrighty then. Oh, right. Nothing happens to you. You're above it all.
Fine, so I get a little jumpy.
And I get a little pissy, so watch it.
We know.
The good news is, we all get over it at the same time.
As long as we don't kill each other in the process, which brings me to what we need to talk about.
Now, that sounds serious. That calls for ice cream with 3 spoons.
Personal gain.
I know, but screw it. It's too good.
Anyway, I've been wanting to tell you guys something for a while. I just didn't know how to say it.
Oh my God, are you pregnant again?
No, this is not a good thing. Do you guys remember Zola, the elder who disappeared?
Yeah.
Well, he didn't disappear. He was killed. Leo killed him.
Leo killed him?
Nah.
It was an accident. He didn't mean to. I mean, he was tricked.
You might want to tell that to Zola.
I was angry.
Yeah, but you blew it up without even looking at it.
Well, our emotions are tied to our powers, so apparently I'm feeling a little weird.
Okay, but...
I was just looking for a little understanding. That's all.
I know. We're sorry. It's just, we're not big fans of the elders right now.
I mean, plus, it's not like Leo could really hurt anybody anyway. We didn't believe that he could actually do that.
Well, unfortunately, the elders don't think that way. And if they can prove that he did do it, they won't think he did it by accident.
Sorry to interrupt, but I have to tell you something that you're probably not gonna like.
Do you kill anybody else? I'm sorry.
You told them?
Well, I had to. It affects them, too.
More than you know. They want to assign you a new white lighter because of it.
What?
They're getting more suspicious about what happened. They want to make sure you're protected.
Protected from what? You?
They're out of their minds.
Still, he's gonna be sent here tomorrow.
Well, I hope I don't blow him up.
Piper... You can't blow up a white lighter.
Why not? She blows you up all the time.
Look, we have enough people orbing in and out of here on a daily basis, and we don't need another.
Got it.
That was a great toaster.